Hi. I should have captions on today. I'm going to turn them on my end so I can see them. They're working. I am going to fight Lady Butterfly, and that is the only thing I plan to do tonight. But I want to go practice a few things first. I want to practice just some generic counters just to warm up, and I want to practice the counter to the jump unblockable, because I'm 99% sure that is what I was messing up last time I played.
So cool.
Let's do some free combat. And I know he has a specific lesson for the other thing I want. So he gives me a chance to do any unblockables. I will, of course, take them. That was a stab. Warmed up somewhat. I'm not going to say warmed up enough for Lady Butterfly because that's going to take a couple attempts, but. So I think, yeah, sweep is what I want here. Because if I'm right, this specifically is what she was doing, and I didn't recognize it, because I think not the other bosses I fought haven't done it in a way I've recognized, or if they did, I got out of it by dodging. Which I think was fine at the time, but I think against her specifically that won't work, and I need to actually learn to do this. And specifically, I would like to learn to do that counter. Because I think that would be really helpful. If I could do that reliably. I don't think she'll necessarily be posture broken. I assume that's just like if her bar was full enough at the time, but I do want to be able to land that, at least. That I'm gonna just not take the counter. I want to do it a couple of times. Thank you. No, I didn't want to do that, but it doesn't really matter, I suppose. What I wanted to do was... No. This. Yes. I might pick that up or not, but my neck did a big noise. Hi, Trisha. Trisha's making noise. Hi, ma'am. I'm sorry, there's a lot of mess over there. I'm doing some moving stuff out of drawers, and there's a bunch of mess near where she likes to lay down. Which I think she might have been upset about. Let's dance. She did it right away and I was not ready for it. Well, I did say I was not going to be ready right at the start for this, so. I've not yet lied. I need But you know what? I'm not going to bother attacking her at all. I'm just going to wait until she does that again and counter it. And she will do it eventually. Provided I don't just die in the interim. Easy. Now that I know what to do, it's a lot easier, as it turns out. I'll play this phase out, even with the death, and then I'll start doing serious attempts after this, I think. I'm trying to just get enough distance to block her stuff, but I was not looking when she actually did it though. You can do counter slashes after block, I say. The game also has told me that many, many times. Like I've said, the stuff just doesn't always stick until I've done it enough times, or like experienced it enough times. Let's do this. I need to be ready for that every time. Like, I'm not expecting myself to be perfect, but, like, I need to be much closer to it. That would have been a dodge attempt, or a jump rather, but I was out of position. I needed to be somewhere else. I'm still in my position. I'm fucked up already, I think. Yeah. I can't cross back over like that. And I can't get closer, because then she'll be there. Please target her. Okay, that's fine. I guess I'll just gonna target everyone. Okay, we're in business. Okay. encounter there, but it worked out. Attacks better than a marine gun. I don't have a good answer when she does the butterflies along with her attack, is the thing. I think the only thing I can do is just beware the rain, because otherwise I can't dodge them and her reliably, because there's too much on screen to do at once. Like that. That was real good. That's like the, as far as I was getting like in my good runs last night. I told you about dodging her fucking attack. It was risky, but it worked out. That's fine, that's fine. I don't need to get attack in as long as I didn't get hit by it. But it worked. I'm way too early in some of these blocks, but I'm not entirely fucking up, which I'll take. That's good enough. And I'm just guessing that her patterns half the time is part of the problem. But I know some of the patterns she does, and I assume the wrong pattern sometimes is counter early for it. Nope. Okay. False start. I should have filmed the bugs out. Not playing the game, that was on me, but I'm upset that I missed it. Oh, so you can counter those. I feel like I tried it, it just didn't work. Maybe my timing was just off. No, okay, see, that time it didn't work. Or I just missed. I don't know. I think I'm gonna keep trying to just not be there when they come through. So maybe I could push her through before this actually got to Ernest, but no. Good fight. I don't have anything else to say about that. That was a good fight. Like, good mechanically. That is a well-designed fight. I love it, and I'm really happy with how well that went. I'll play the cutscenes out, I'll do whatever I can do at the next idol I find, and I'm calling it after that. I did what I came here to do. Would that perhaps be Lady Butterfly? Or is that someone else's sword? Maybe someone I don't know yet. I know there's a lot of people in this game I haven't met yet. It could be any number of people stabbing me in the back, literally.
待っていい。はい。解を得ました。竜害の源。それは血の淀みです。何故血が淀む？あなたは、たとえ海星の力が尽きていたとしても、いずれ蘇っています。代わりの力をどこかから奪っているのでしょう。
おそらくは
竜害になったものは人が一
人として生きるための当たり前の力を奪われています。故に血が淀むのでしょう。
どうやって直す？
奪ったものを返せばいい。これを受け取ってください。狼ど、海星の竜印の巫女、海星の力を与え、幾度また変わった海星の力では、
ナイス。So I assume those are just limited, and like you shouldn't just use them all the time, and like you'll get Dragon Rot back by repeatedly dying, but I feel like I can use it at least once. We'll see what else I can do though. I know we're to get at least one more of those, but I'm gonna assume those are very limited. Sure.
その左腕か。
ええ、この酒を好きなお方に切り落とされたのじゃ。
それは
一心様よ。
何故一心様が、
切ってくださったのじゃ。飲まれかけたわしのためにな。
何に飲まれかけたのだ、
シューラ。まあ信じるか信じないかはお前さん次第じゃが、せいぜい気をつけな、シュラの影。わしが掘る仏は業深いものはそうなる。お前さんもいつか掘る。それでお前さんをひ主の主はまだ生きておるぞ。アシナの城で囚われとなっている。だがすぐにもその血を利用されちまうだろう。お前さんを見ればその価値は十分にあろうというものじゃ。
この日、
そいつは石腕の狼、仏を掘るには無
一忍びき。
そいつは任務を
任務だと
任務を持つ。そうす
Right. The thing I was gonna say about items in this in general is I know like these games have a lot of like stuff you can do or miss, like items you'd miss, like side quests you might miss, stuff like that. And like I don't know if Sekiro is a lot like that or less like that than some of the others, but in general I just want to kind of like try things on my own. Maybe sometimes like ask friends for specific pointers and stuff, like, oh, like, should I use this like dragon spear? Like, I'm just gonna go off my judgment, which seems like, okay, yeah, I'll use this one, but I suspect I should not just like use them fully freely, and I should expect that like they will be consumed effectively if I, you know, get to a new session and die a lot, or get to a new boss and die a lot, and that's just gonna happen. But I don't want to just be going to online or to people who know these games, like, every time something like that comes up. I want to just try things sometimes. I really want to get that, but that's so expensive. Actually, I think I do want this one. Because the backstab in middle combat would be very nice, actually. It would have been useful in the drunkard fight. Secrets. And yeah, I'm going to do what I said I was going to do and quit. I'll clip this. I think going forward, and I think I still can do this for, I think it's, it hasn't been long enough that I can't do this for the old stream. I want to try to clip out those battles specifically. Like the big name battles, like the game gives you a shinobi execution and like a memory for. I have local recordings for this, so I can do it after the fact, but I'm going to try to do it just within Twitch, just for convenience and for nice collectioneering. I'll try to clip out this fight specifically from this this stream. I will also put this stream up itself. And also, if I can go back and do the horse fight. I don't think it's been too long. I'm going to rest, even though it doesn't really matter. And nice. And thanks for watching. If anyone did, thanks for watching the highlight of this, if anyone does that. And I probably still will stream this weekend, though I have some other plans, so we'll see how that goes. But this is a good game. I'm going to keep playing it. Bye.